Hello everybody, this is the third lesson in a series called Introduction to Compositing. In this lesson, we will be looking at a node-based compositing software, Fusion. So, let's get started. First of all, I want to explain how node-based compositing works. Basically, every manipulation to the source footage is represented by its node. The nodes have got inputs and outputs. As the names say, the input is where the footage comes in, and the output is where the footage comes out. With a specific manipulation done to it. To connect nodes, you simply left-click on the output of one node and connect to the input of another. The output is always the red square, and the input is the orange triangle. You can verify this by rolling over the triangle, square, or whatever with your mouse. It should give you information to what kind of connection it is in the lower left corner. Let's give a look at the interface. Down here you have the workspace, where all the nodes are placed. Up here you have got two visors, and here you have got a little menu with tools. On the right side you have the attributes, and down here you have a little timeline and playback controls. To import the footage into Fusion, there's a specific node for it, called the loader node. To merge two nodes together, use the merge node. You can find the nodes on the upper menu, or by right-clicking on the work area, and then in the pop-up menu, roll over your mouse on Add Tool. To select a node and view its attributes, simply left-click on the desired node, and the attributes will show up on the right side of your screen. To move a node around, keep the left mouse button pressed and drag the node around. To pan around the workspace, middle mouse button pressed and move around. To zoom in and out, press the control key on the keyboard and rotate the mouse wheel. In the next lesson, I will continue on explaining the functions of some of the nodes, like the merge node and the saver node. I hope you enjoyed and hopefully see you next time. Don't forget to subscribe!